Wallpaper, paint colors, and other wall surface materials can be applied to all the walls in a room, to individual walls, or horizontal sections of either an individual wall or an entire room. Use the Select Objects tool to select the room by double-clicking on the floor in this 3D camera view. Be sure to position the cursor on the floor, avoiding the area rug. The room specification dialog will appear. To add a wallpaper border around the top of this room, click the Wall Coverings panel. Click Add New. This will open the library browser. Select the desired material from the library browser and click OK. To assign the border to the top of the room, enter 0 for the top to ceiling position. Enter the height of the wallpaper border. You can select additional wall coverings by clicking the Add New button and repeating the previous steps. Place different wall coverings at different heights so that they will all be visible and not cover one another. To replace a wall covering, select it from the drop-down list and click the Replace button. To delete a wall covering, select the wall covering from the drop-down list, then click the Delete button. When you are satisfied with your wall covering selections, click OK to close the dialog and apply your changes. The changes can be seen in the 3D view. Wall coverings can also be added to individual walls. Select the desired wall, open up the Wall Specification dialog, go to the Wall Coverings panel, and click Add New. Select the desired material from the library browser. This material will fill the space between the floor and the chair rail. Set the floor to bottom position to 0, and the height should match the distance from the floor to the chair rail, 48 inches in this case. Hit the Tab key and the floor to ceiling value will update. Click OK. The wall covering will show at the bottom of the selected wall only.